The first thing I did is we had a dead pine tree in our backyard, and I cut that down and loaded the entire thing, which was about a 20-foot pine tree, all the boughs and everything, into the trailer and brought it to the compost site, and was able to tip the trailer up and drive away and have everything just fall out of the back while everybody else was sitting there unloading by hand.